everybody. Long time no see, and welcome to the very first test of system. Test number one of series five. Let's go ahead and get started what we have on the system. If you come up here, you notice that I have no notification appliances on the system, and you may be wondering why that is. Well, let's come over here to the side of the system and see what we have. You see right here we have the SK zone interface module. So let's follow the conduit all the way down. You notice now I have a back box here and the VEC-2550 is gone. Well, you may be wondering why I've put down the VEC-2550. Well, there is basically a hint because I've showed this new feature in previous video sneak peeks, and I will show y'all that in just a minute. And if we come down over here, follow the conduit all the way down, I now have another cabinet down here, right below where the VEC-2550 used to be. And if we open up the cabinet, you see in here, I got a new amplifier. This is a Notifier AA-30. And down below that, I got another control module, which is for the SPSR. And again, you may have seen this new feature in a couple previous new sneak peek videos that I just uploaded. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'm now getting ready to show y'all what new feature that we now have in Series 5. 3, 2, 1. Here it is. That is right, ladies and gentlemen. I now have DVC on the system. And you see, here is the keyboard functions of the DVC. And I will go over all the points on the DVC in another video. And you see, we got our microphone, which I am going to use to make our announcement in just a minute. By the way, this is also something new that I have recently added. This is a new Notifier NMPSSC. You see these popular in Canada. You know, Nick's System and Electric has used these in the past.
May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? We are about to set off the life and safety system at this time. Please disregard all audible and visual signals at this time until further notice. There's no need to evacuate. This is only a test. Thank you for your cooperation.
And now the DVC for the voice evac, I have it set on the notifier slow whoop, which is the default, and the default notifier voice message. Okay, so what we're going to do first is we are going to activate the detectors, and we will start off with this new detector that I got. This is a Notifier FST951R Ivory, and we are going to start by activating it with the hairdryer. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. So next up, we are going to activate the system again using the smoke detector and activating it with smoke saber. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. That should be enough.
Attention, please. May I have your attention, please? There has been a fire reported in the building. Please proceed to the nearest exit and leave the building. May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? There has been a fire reported in the building. Please proceed to the nearest exit and leave the building. Reported in the building. Please proceed to the nearest exit and leave the building. May I have your attention, please? There's been a fire reported in the building.
And hopefully all the smoke saber is cleared out, so now we can just hit system reset. All right, everything's good now. So now we are going to reactivate the system again first by pulling the NMPSSC. Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? There has been a fire reported in the building. Please proceed to the nearest exit and leave the building.
All right, and to reset the NMPSSC, it just takes this little hex key, which I put in here, turn it, open up the pull station just like this, manually put the cover back on, and close it back up just like that. And now I will reactivate again with the Notifier NBG12LX. Here we go.
May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? There has been a fire reported in the building. Please proceed to the nearest exit and leave the building.
All right, now we're just hit system reset again. All right, we are now done with the fire alarm part. Now there's something else that I would like to show y'all. You see up here, the Alert Commander 3 is gone and I have replaced it with SWL Alert Strobe. I got this from Smoke Alarm Studios, so special shout out to him. And we are now going to activate the CO detector, and the DVC will go again, but this time it'll play a carbon monoxide voice message. Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? A carbon monoxide emergency has been reported in the building. Please leave the building by the nearest exit. May I have your attention, please? May I have your...
And if you look over there, the alert strobe continues to flash because it is set to non-silenceable, and it will stay flashing like that until after the system is fully initialized, since it is programmed as a supervisory. I'm now going to reset from the LCD2-80. Alright everybody, and before I end the video, I'm going to do something that I was supposed to do back in Series 4 before my hard drive died. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to activate the pull station to the agent releasing system. Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Proper authorities. alert indicates that the suppression releasing system has been activated.
Proper authorities.
From proper authorities.
All right, now we'll just hit system reset. All right, everybody, we not to be doing any drills today or activating any ACM points or anything. So instead, we're just gonna start by doing our ending announcement on the microphone.
Attention in the building, attention in the building. We have finished testing the building's fire alarm system at this time. Please respond to all fire alarms from this point forward. Again, we have finished testing the fire alarm system at this time. Please respond to all fire alarms from this point forward. Thank you, and I hope you all have a nice day.
All right, everybody, this is going to conclude Series 5 System Test 1. I hope you enjoyed this first system test video featuring my new DVC. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Have a nice day, and I will see y'all in the next video. Peace out, everybody.